Sergio was a good boy.
Ventilation tunnels look toxic. You're either gonna have to run through there fast, or you're gonna have to get all the fans running. It might clear it out.
The fumes are unpleasant. The toxic ruminations of those fungal growths must all be collecting in the ventilation system. I don't think I've ever been inside these tunnels. Those fan blades are fearsome feats of engineering. This is where we keep our failed experiments. Some odd stuff in here.
Thank you. This is Hypool calling anyone! Can anyone hear me? SOS! The Wreckers have knocked down our tower! I don't know if we're even transmitting! Can anyone hear me? Anyone?
Hypool, this is Ranger Citadel. We read you. Do you copy? You are still transmitting.
Can anyone hear me? Hypool calling anyone! Please send help! Our walls are crumbling!
Rangers, you're going into the outer fields now. I'm afraid our camera coverage is a lot spottier out there, so I won't be able to help as much. Good luck. Get to the far end, through the animal pens, and you'll find the irrigation room. Close down the primary valve to cut the flow.
This is where we grow our feed and house our animals. Few remain alive, I fear.
Thank you.
My God. Mutant seeds in the pigeon feed. They could have flown anywhere by now. We have to find out where Sue sent them. His house is in the West Field. We'll likely find him there if he's still alive. Ryan in there. Dr. Larson's assistant. We have to save him. Stay calm, Ryan. We're coming.
Congratulations, Echo. Copy, Echo. Congratulations, Echo One. Thank you.